Now, he was able to look in the mirror and really do some self-analysis. That means he was able to look at himself and say, what do I need to improve on? That's challenging, extremely difficult to do. But it's something that you can do if you continue to work on and put your best effort into it. Now, I bet in sitting here, and I appreciate your attention for this time period, you would love to see some of these guys play a little baseball out in front of you. But probably more interesting would be if we had some of these awesome teachers come out afterward and participate as well.